Hey, did you know Houston has a city ordinance on motorized scooters? Here's the details. It's against the law to ride a scooter on the sidewalk in a business district. Doing so can get you fined up to $200. Scooter riders must follow all traffic laws, including riding in the street, preferably in a bike lane, and must stop at all stop signs and red lights, just like a car. Also, you must be 18 or over to operate a scooter on Houston streets. Scooter riders must always yield to pedestrians and should pull over to use their mobile devices. It's also a good idea to wear a helmet. Scooter riders should never ride under the influence or carry passengers. It's a scooter, folks, not a clown car. Please scoot responsibly.